to commend all air warriors for the quick response in the recent standoff on our northern frontiers. When we deployed our combat assets at short notice to handle any eventuality and provided proactive support to all the requirements of deployment and sustenance for the Indian Army, we have clearly demonstrated our resolve, our operational capability, and the will to effectively engage the adversary should the need arise. The emerging security scenario mandates a greater need to have a strong air force to fight across domains, across the entire spectrum of the warfare. Our vision for this decade is to continue to comprehensively scale up our combat capability and be a force to reckon with across the entire sphere of influence. Through careful force structuring, modernization, operational training, and acquisition of indigenous equipment to achieve substantial self-reliance. On behalf of all air warriors, I would like to assure the nation that the Indian Air Force will evolve and be ever ready to safeguard our nation's sovereignty and interests in all circumstances.